This is Gemara Pesachim Daf Ayin Aleph, a good Tavach. Tonight's year should be a special schos for Shleim of Chaim Vichatz Moshe ben Esther Ezel. Of course, all our other Chaylim, Chaim Vichatz ben Imagim, and Ibrahim, and Nikir, and Menim, and Vega, and Michal, and Sipur, and Asahi, and Huva, Chaim, and Sar, Shlom, Simon, and Zidol, Sar, Bas, Gendu, and Vazim, and Chaiser, Yisrael, and Indol, Eliar, and Zerpret, and Shavalei, Shalom, Bas, and Avim, and Shavafik, and Shira, and Chana, Voldav, and Yitariv, and Shmom, and Tila, Tanil, and Chana, Rezel, and Malkal, Chaya, Bas, Min, and Lebrach, and Musa, and Sar, Chayli Yisrael. We pick it up on the bottom of Ayin Amid Beis, four lines from the bottom. Amar Ula, as we begin a new sugya. Amar Ula, Amar Avalazar. Shlami Inche Shachtan Me'erev Yantif. A carbon shlamim that you shachtan on Erev Yantif. There are two types of shlamim that you bring on Yantif. And there's a third that we were discussing till now, which was the unique shlamim, which was the shlamim that came together with the Karban Pesach, which we spoke about in the last afs, which really were just to fill you up so that you're able to eat the Karban Pesach ala saiva. That's the shlamim of the Arbas of the 14th. But then there's two other karbanais, shlamim, that are brought on Yantiv itself, which is a shalmi chigon as well as a shalmi simcha. And those had to be brought on the 15th. So the question is, says the Gemara, what happens if you brought it on Erev Yantif? Does the karban, a shlamim that you brought on Erev Yantif, suffice your obligation of bringing a karban shlamim, karban chagiga, on Yantif? Says Ra'ula Amar Avalazar, Eino Yoytze Behem, you're not Yoytze, what? Loi Mishab Simcha, V'loi Mishab Chagiga. You're Yoytze, nothing with them. Mishab Simcha, why? You're not Yoytze, you're a Chiv of Simcha, you're Shlomim of the Simcha for the Regel. Tichsev is a Vachta, V'samachta, V'samachta, V'samachta. You should shecht, and you should rejoice. Be'ino, what do we need? Zvicha. That the Shechita, that the carbon itself, has to be, as we move along to Ayin Aleph Amid Aleph, Bishas Simcha, at a time of Simcha, meaning on Yantif, Belekan, it's not, because you shechted it on before Yantif. Bishab Chagiga, it's also not Yeti, why? Haver Davi Shabachayva, because it's something of a, this din of a Shalmei Chagiga, is a Chiv, Chal Davi Shabachayga, Inoba, Elo Min Achulen, has to be brought by something which is unconsecrated, and since this is a carbon shlamim, you cannot be Yeti, you are Shalmei Chagiga with it. So just important to point out, this is Ula, in the name of Rav Elazar, saying that you're not Yoytze with a carbon shlamim that's brought on Erev Yantif, neither the Chiyuv Chagiga nor the Chiyuv Simcha on Yantif. But we're going to have another opinion, just so you know, sometimes it's easier to have a bigger picture. We're going to have another opinion, which is going to be about five lines before the wide lines, that we're going to say, Kiyosu, Rav and Amar Rav Elazar, that's going to argue on this. So let's see, we're going to have two opinions of Rav Elazar. This is opinion number one, this is Ula in the name of Rav Elazar, that you're Yoytze, neither. Says the Gemara, three lines from the top, I am of Rav, let me misayale. I'll bring you a raya to the concept you're talking. Says in the Torah, he's Ach Sameach, and he sure rejoices. The rabbis, what does that come to include? Leil Yantiv Achar in the Simcha, the second day of Yantiv, second night, I should say, there's a Chiv of Simcha. Atayim, are you telling me? Leil Yantiv Achar, and Leil Yantiv HaRishayim. How do you know it's the second night? Maybe it's the first night. Tam Aleimer Ach, that the word Ach always chilek to split it up. So my time, so it's splitting it up. So we only one of these two nights is there a chiyav on it. So which night? My time, it says Gemara. Lami Shom. That the reason why we're saying that it's excluding the first night and including the second night is because the first night of Yantif, there's no way to be Yitzir Chiyav. It's the first night of Yantif. What would you potentially have on that night? Only a carbon from Erev Yantif. So what do we see? We see in the Gemara a proof to what we're saying that you're not Yoytze Chiv Simcha that night. That's what the Braisa says, that the Ach is going to split up and say you're Yoytze for the second night. Says the Gemara, Loi, it's not a Raya, Kibbutani time, as you learn to reason the end of the Braisa itself, speaks out, Ma Rayas the Rabbis Leil Yantav Achar, and what's the reason we include the latter day of Yantav Loi to Leil Yantav Risha? You know why? Ma Rini Leil Yantav Achar, she Simcha Levanov. Because there's Simcha in front of him. I'm sorry, I think when I said Lili Yantif, I think I said the second night. There's no second night, meaning it's referring to the last night, the eighth night of Yantif. Says the Gemara, how do I know? Because it's Mistaver, it's very logical that the previous day, in the seventh day, and the sixth day, there was a Chiyuv Simcha. So now you want to know, on the seventh day, and the eighth days, are also a Chiyuv Simcha? The answer is yes. What are we going to exclude? We're going to exclude the first night. Why? Shame Simcha Lefanev. So the Gemara is saying it's a Svara. The first night of Yantif, what are you coming off of? You're coming off of Chal, you're coming off of Erev Yantif. There's no Chiyuv on Erev Yantif, and therefore there's going to be no Chiyuv on the first night of Yantif. Whereas when you get to the end of Yantif, the seventh day, the eighth day, where you've been having a Chiyuv about 60s to extend the Chiyuv, that's not as big a deal. Says the Gemara, So that is the opinion of Ulam Rav Elazar, that the carbon shlamim that you brought in Erev Yontif, you need a yoytzei chiyuv simcha nor yoytzei chiyuv chagiga. But the Gemara did not have a raya to this. Masiv Rav Yosef. So if Yosef is bothered, chagiga is arba asar, the chagiga of the 14th, which is very similar to what we're talking about, Erev Yontif. Yoytzei misham simcha, you're yes, yoytzei simcha, vini yoytzei misham chagiga. But you're not yoytzei karma chagiga. Amai, says the Gemara, why are you yoytzei chiyuv simcha na chagiga, bina zvicha, bishas, Simcha, what was the rule that you, Ravin, you, Ula, in the name of Rav Elazar, taught me, is that there's only a chiyuv, you only suffice your chiyuv Simcha if it's at the time of the Zvicha, which we said means the chiyuv Simcha is on the 15th, you have the shecht on the 15th, and that is shechit on the 14th, but in this case, Valeko, we see clearly it's the chagiga of the 14th, and yeah, we're saying you had your chiyuv Simcha, Maravada, Maravin, Sheike, Veshachta, no, the case is talking about that you did the shechit late, you ran out of time, so you give the shechit this chagiga on the 15th. Amar Rav Ashi, Achin HaMizavra, says logical that the case is referring to that you did the shechita on the next day. Diloy Tema Achi, if you're not going to say that, HaMasnita Manketani Lo, who's going to be the Tana of this Mishnah? Ben Tema, the Tana is Ben Tema, Ben Tema, HaBas LaBalina. Ben Tema held that once something is left over one night, it has a psul and lina. So if the case was that you shechted it wet on Erev Yom Tov, it can't be, because then by the morning he's going to have a psul and lina. So Shema Amina, the case must be referring to that you pushed off and you did not do the karma until the next day. And therefore, again, we're standing with the opinion of Ula in the name of Rav Elazar, which basically teaching us two dinim. Number one, with the karma shlamim from Erev Yontif, you neither get to your chiyuv chagiga nor your chiyuv simcha. And number two, we're learning this out from the fact, as we saw in the very bottom of the Amud Beis, as we moved on to Amud Aleph, that the chiyuv of zvicha has to be at a time of simcha. And therefore, that's where the question was. We refuted that question. Therefore, only if you do the zvicha, the shechit on Erev Yontif, on Yontif himself, I'm sorry, well, you get the chiyuv simcha. But if you did the zvicha on Erev Yontif, even though you're eating it on Yontif, you're not going to get this mitzvah. Says the Gemara. Masiv Rava, second question. Halel v'asimcha shmoineh. Din of Halal Simcha is 8 days. If you tell me you have to shecht it, at the time of the Simcha, Zimnin Sagin, time is Shachas La El Shiva. There are going to be times only 7 days. And you're telling me it's 8 days. Am Ravuna Reid Rav Yehuda says Ravuna name Rav Yehuda Misamchay Bisirei Harigilim Harigalim. No, it's referring to a different type of Simcha. It's talking about the Simcha from the regular carbon, the regular carbonites that you bring during the regular Yontif, which Rashi over here, the Rimas Amra Avuna, speaks out. It's referring to the Chatois Achitzoinois, Nachalois, because it's carbon seer, that's going to be Doicha Shabbos. So referring to over here is the seer of the Chatos, and not of the carbon Chagiga of the Shlomim, like we've been talking about. Oh my Rava, Rava's not happy. Stay tuned with Rava. Number one, Chada, this year I go Harigalim, Chaynel Chalim, Sli Einel Chalim. You were not able to roast those animals. You had to eat them raw. And therefore what? Simcha Bechai. Lekon, there's no extra simcha. The whole simcha of Yontif is not had by eating raw meat, even if it was edible. V'oin, and furthermore, the carbon chatos is only by the kohanim. So where do we see that even the Yisraelim are rejoicing? Elam Rav Papa, a very important line of Rav Papa, a big debated line of Rav Papa, says Rav Papa mizalchum exists nekiya v'yayin yashan. You know, you get your simcha by buying new clothing and by drinking aged wines, not necessarily from the carbonized. The reason why I say it's a debated point is because it's a taisim ma'ikain that sounds like it's a din derabanan to wear new clothing and drink wine, whereas in this gemara it sounds like it's a din deraisa. It's the chilek of the simcha of Yontif v'samachta comes from the clean clothing and the wine. That was the opinion of Ula in the name of Rav Elazar. Now we have opinion number two. Gyasa Ravin Amar Rav Elazar Shlamim the carbon Shlamim Sheshachta that you shechted Erev Yontif. He holds here, yes, Yoytzeh Simcha. However, Vein Yoytzeh Mishem Chagiga, you're not Yoytzeh Chagiga. Why? Yoytzeh Mishem Simcha, the exact opposite of what we said before. You don't need to have to shecht at the time of the Simcha. So that part we agreed to, but the first part is where the Chiddush is that you're just going to get the Simcha. And the first white line says, Gemara Meisvei have a Kasha. Now, whatever before was a Rayo is now a Kasha. Flip it around. Because now we're saying that you're not Yoytzeh. Now we're saying that if it's something that was shechlin erev yontif, you're yotzi your simcha, you're not yotzi your chagiyos. Before we said you're not even yotzi your simcha. So I asked the Gemara, Meisu in the first line, he said, Achsa meichler rabbis deli yontif v'achroin. The simcha is coming to include the last day of yontif. Vata emer le rabbis deli yontif v'achroin. Oyeno elo le rabbis deli yontif rishon. Maybe it's coming to include the first day. Tamaloymer ach. Chalik, my time out. So why are we coming to be mechalik? We come to say the yotzi the last, not the first. Amisham dein loy ba, dein loy b'mayi samech. On the first day, you have nothing to be samech because you shechlin erev yontif. There's no simcha to it. Says Mar loy, get a tanya my rois. The rabbis of the yontif achron, the loyti the yontif rishon. The price itself spoke out. Mar b'ni the yontif achron. Why? She's simcha lefana. Of course, it's coming off of simcha like we spoke out. It's easier to extend the motzi ani leil yontif rishon. Shav simcha, even the simcha shein simcha lefana. And that is the end of this machlokes between Ula and Rapapa, whether when you shech, and Ravan, I'm sorry, when you shech slaying an Erev Yontif, the Shlamim, can you potentially be Yotzir Chiyav of Yontif on it? Ula said emphatically, no, neither the Simcha nor the Chagigo, whereas Ravan argued and said you could be Yotzir the Simcha. Says the Gemara, Amar Rav Kahana, Minayin. A new sugya about 10 lines at the bottom. First word in line is Minayin. Says Rav Kahana, Minayin le'muri chagigas chamisha osar shem selam b'lida. How do you know that the fats of the carbon chagiga of the 15th are possible b'lina if you leave them over till the next morning of the 16th? Shenemar says in the Torah v'lo yalan chid of chagayad boiker. You now leave over the chid of the fats of the chagiga of the carbon in yontif until the morning. V'samach le, so what's morning? That's the big question. V'samach le reishis. Le'meimra d'hai boiker boiker reishoin. Now what is reishis? Meaning means the first day, therefore we're coming to learn that the first day is when you'd be over by leaving over the carbon until the morning. Now how this is going to come back to us, let's let the Gemara develop itself. So mask of Lord Rabbi Yosef, ask Rabbi Yosef, time because of Reishis. Holy because of Reishis, the fact that Torah says Reishis, that's what you are darshaning Rav Kahana, that what? That we leave over the fats, it's the first day of Yontif, but asks, Rabbi Yosef, how do you know that? Time to conservation. All the conservation didn't say ratios. I mean, what would have thought? What is biker, biker, shamey? Means the second morning. So now, ask Rav Kahana. Mi ika, mi di debasar, ifsalim, orta, ve murim at safra. Breaks all the rules. Says Rav Kahana, ve murim, the fats are more chomer. So is there such a thing that what? The carbon itself could be left over till the morning. But the fats. Excuse me, the carbon itself could only be left till the night time. By the morning, it's possible, it's lina. And the fats, you're allowed to leave over to the morning. How could that be? Says Abaye, Amalei Abaye, Alomaloi, why not? Very best out the carbon bezel, the Rebbe Yezmin, Azariah. The basal of Slame Chatzois, that the basal is possible Chatzois, and Murat Zafra. So you see, the Murim are yes allowed to be around longer. We're starting with the Hanach, that Murim are Chamer. So certainly they can't be that longer than Karma Pesach. Says Gemara, maybe not. So Amar Rava, Rabbi Yosef, all can cash. This was the cash of Rabbi Yosef. Me, Kamidi del Elu Tana. Le basar lo bai Rashis, that if the Tana did not say Rashis, Rav Kahana, I'm sorry, the Elu. One more time. Me, Amar Rabba Ravizachi Kashli. Me, Kamidi, is there something? Dilu Tana le Basar, le Bai Rashis. If it would have said Basar, we wouldn't need the word Rashis, meaning on our own, we know it's referring to the first day. Rav Kahana le Murim Bai Rashis. And says Rav Kahana, for the fact that Rashis shows us a special din about the Murim, they cannot be left over. Says the Rav, that's not true. So now the Gemara interjects, Mahi, what's going on over here? The Tani went to the Rice Yolan Mina Basar, I said this back where have you reshine? La Boiker. Should I leave over anything until the morning as we flip over? Tayin Dalam of Bait Zigit, what this teaches us? Al Khagigas, you doubt and echo the shame of Lachod. Teach us to keep the car for 2 days. Oh yeah, no, oh maybe. Ali Yoim Balila, maybe go leave for 1 day or 1 night. Kshow Oimer, when the Torah says, by Yoima Rishon, La Boiker, Ri Boiker, Shani Amar. So that teaches us the second morning. Therefore, for the pasuk itself, you teach the first morning. Says Mar, what second? Oh, you know, Ella Bakarishan. Maybe it teaches you till only the first morning. What would you learn out from the chagiga? Now, chalz shneiyam v'leila echad. Chutz mizu. In this case, exception. Shoyimer. Boy, when it says boy, you mother and double limeid. Al chagigas yudalish and echal lebeis yamim. That's where it teaches that the chagiga is offered for 2 days v'leila echad, and that rule is going to stand. Now, this last brisa was a bit convoluted. The Gemara is in the middle of trying to ask a question. Rav Yosef is in the middle of formulating
his question against the Tanakama. The Tanakama said that since the carbon, anything that's going to be possible, Belina is not allowed. So the Rav Yosef is in the middle of formulating a question. As the Gemara flipped and we had the question, the Gemara sort of explained the Braisa, where Rav Yosef is coming from, but didn't like finish. So Amar Mar, now the Gemara is going to methodically go through those last few lines of Rav Yosef. Amar Mar, maybe the Torah refers to the first morning. But the Torah says, but that means the second morning. Ah, says you know what the other side is. The other side is that maybe the Torah is referring to two different karbanos. Ah, now everything makes more sense. There's two karbanos. Is Arab Yantav and Yantav? Zulabaikra. And it's teaching us that each one can be left over till the morning, but they're separate dinim. Hadar Amar, and then he responds to that. El the kaim lachayis that chalish dam v'layla echad im kein im nader undava b'mai. What's the case that chagiga, which is the rule, everyone should highlight this line. This line is the rule that chagiga is nechal shem v'layla echad. Says the Gemara, what's that referring to? We chagigus gedalid haksev beyoyim v'layim. We know it's one day v'layla and one night. Chagiga says vav haksev beyoyim v'layla. So where do we know which carbon is referring to when he says you can eat it for 2 days and a night? Elahai lechagiga says vav. Turn to the 15. Veheich kulei kral lechagiga yudalid. Leave me not lechagiga yudalid. Shachos shem yam v'lelecha. That if you do it on the 14th, you have 2 days and one night. Time, because of yam v'arishon la'boiker. Dema, boiker, boiker sheni. Hakolecha, because of the boiker. And here's the final punch, that whoever says boiker on its own, what does that refer to? Stama, boiker, rishon, v'afagav, deloi, because of erishis. And that concludes the long, long question, all the way back in Amud Aleph, that the Gemara assumed. We can take one moment as we flip back to Amud Aleph over here. What was the assumption of the Gemara? Rav Kahana came along, and now hopefully everything will fit a little bit better. Rav Kahana came along, and what did he say? He taught us the Ma'ane Nur Chag Chamisha's Asar Shevzal Belin. How do you know that if you leave over the carbon until the next morning, it's Chayiv? And now we're trying to figure out, and we learned it out from the word Rashis. Now says the Gemara, Maskev la Rav Yosef. So what's this question at the end of the day when the dust settles? That's the Gemara now is speaking out. Gemara now is speaking out. Say, how do you know? It's only because it says B'yom HaRishon. If it didn't say B'yom HaRishon, then Biker, Biker Sheni. And therefore, because that's where everything the word Biker comes from, Gemara says, that was Rav Yosef's question. That question is indeed a good question. The Gemara doesn't actually answer it, but at least we elaborated and understood what the question was. Let's just begin the next Mishnah of going back into Karban Pesach mode. Ha, Pesach we know dinner of Karban Pesach, one very integral ingredient, has to be Lishma. Says the Mishnah, if you did a Shalai Lishma, Chayiv Chatos. But all the Karban, I should shakh on the Shem Pesach, shakh a different carbon for the sake of a Pesach, and if it's not Roi, meaning it's not the right animal, it's not 1 year old, it's not a male, it's not a kid, a goat, etc. Chayiv. However, if the Roi just, it's not for right now, that's going to be a machlekes Rav Eliezer and Rav Yeshua. Amar Rav Eliezer. And now the truth is, we're going to pick up from here, because now we're going to have a lengthy discussion similar to the last mission between Rav Eliezer and Rav Yeshua, which will then segue directly into the Gemara and Ayin Beis Amud Aleph. We'll pick up from there tomorrow.